Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. And first of all, I request all my friends and all those friends who are seeing this video to be safe from this COVID-19 virus. Okay, how can you be safe? Means stay at your home and go out only for any such important reasons. Okay, avoid unnecessary travels so that you could save your family and you from this virus, friends. And basically, we are going to see about rail because Nigam Limited, okay, and it is one of our multi-packer picks. And as we said before this fall itself, our target has achieved in RVNL Limited, okay. So the latest news of rail because Nigam Limited, or we can say shortly as the latest news of RVNL Limited, whether one can buy now, whether one can sell now, or you should notice one point here, friends. Okay, I request all my friends to carefully listen to this point, okay, because you do not know when this sort of price bottom down is going to get over. Okay, day by day market is going to getting down. I'm not sure how anyone cannot predict the lowest point of market. Okay, I mean, what I'm trying to say, we don't know the point when correctly the market will start rise again. Okay, so till that point, we don't have anything in our hand. The only thing in our hand is that our hope, our cash, and good stocks. Okay, good stocks are beaten up daily to a large level. Okay, so some people don't have the enough cash. Okay, some people may have 1 lakh, they may readily invest in HDFC Bank fully. Okay, but at the same time, similar to that stocks which can be the low level, okay, such kind of shares can be picked up by small investors, medium investors, even big investors also. So one of the share is Rail Vikas Nigam Limited. Okay, actually it is a government company, and the constructions of railway networks, transportation, and all other things has been given by the government itself. Okay, so the main thing you should note is that the number of orders received by this company is not at all a problem, because the business is going to continue on unless and until railways is going to be owned by government of India and the project is going to be issued by government of India. Okay, so that there is no problem for this company. That means future prospects is good for this company. Then why currently down? If you ask friends, as we already know, economy is not correct. The COVID-19 virus impact is impacting this rail because Nigam Limited. Okay, and friends, you may ask me what is the best price to enter this stock. If you ask me guys, I think this is also a best price to enter. Okay, we always advise to our friends, if you are trying to enter into a stock at the bear market where you don't know where the end is, okay, acquire part by part. Suppose if you are willing to buy, okay, after seeing this video, if you are willing to buy, okay, I will buy 1000 shares of Rail Vikas Nigam Limited. Okay, then how should I buy? If you ask me friends, then I have a plan for you. Instead of buying 1000 shares at a single day, okay, instead of buying 1000 shares at a single day, you could possibly do one thing. Buy 100 shares today and buy 100 shares tomorrow. Acquire part by part. Each and every stock in the market, you should acquire part by part in this kind of situation, because we don't know the end, okay. Even I don't know, friends, because we can say the census may stop at 23,000 downfall and they can have a relief rally. And this is the second point I should convey my friends, okay. Always when the market is going to get down to a lot level, that will be a surprise appraise rally, okay. So short term investors who are buying this range at 10 rupees can sell at 12 rupees and come out again. So this kind of short rallies is also possible in this kind of market. But my better advice is that if you buy this kind of shares in this market now, possibly after 6 months you will definitely see the share price going to the level of 23 or 24 rupees, because it was the original price which the share has been trading. Okay, it is a good company, no sort of danger for this because it's a government company. And you should note one factor is that the book value of this company is 18 rupees. Okay, book value is 18 rupees, the share price is 11 rupees. Okay, so the basic thing I just want to convey my friends is that stay strong, stay in hope, and acquire part by part each and every share. Okay, and this video is for one of our friends who has asked about RVNL. And also friends, if you have any other doubts regarding any other shares, leave in comments below so that we could help you out. And really comment friends, okay, if you want any videos regarding any shares, because I think so at least kind of tension movement one should know what is the stock category. Okay, we are also putting videos about many stocks, so we need your help regarding any stocks what you want, because you could also know, and our friends who are watching this video can also know about this any kind of stock. Okay, and thank you friends for seeing this video till now. If you have seen this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest news regarding RVNL Limited as well as many other shares. Thank you friends once again.